Every day she'll be forced to stare through the glass at me. Wondering what might have been until one day, like Ross, she goes mad.
I believe we were about to sample some sauce.
Oh, oh, that's hot, 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 hot. Oh, God. I don't remember you having any complaints when we were in bed. I seem to recall hearing the term stallion-like.
I never said that.
Well, one of us did. She's horrible. I've made a ghastly, ghastly mistake. I mistook her choking for a sarcastic comment on my Pictionary play. You, on the other hand, are content to let the woman I love die before your eyes. That's right, I said I love her.
You'd think a couple of old ladies lived here.
Get out.
I'm sorry, have you just lost your mind?
No, that happened earlier when we slept together.
I want my purse.
And I, my hand towel. Do you want me to draw you a picture?
We'd be here all night.
Get out! Because I'm working a little magic of my own, and your magic is mucking up my magic.
But I thought you brought her here for me.
Since when do I bring you women? What are you, the Sultan of Brunei?
As we agreed.
We? Yes, we.
There's no we. There's never been a we.
Oh, give it up, Niles. There is blood on both our hands.
Well, it's got Daphne all worked up now. It wasn't Daphne. It was Maris.
Maris!
I'm so sorry.
Oh, oh, good Lord. Oh. I'm sorry.
Oh. What is wrong with you?
It's not my fault. It's just a trick I learned from my dad.
That's pretty low.
Oh, fine. Turn your anger on me. It's almost as if you'd forgotten that not 3 days ago I was punched in the face by a man now dead.
Now let's go for a walk.
It's outrageous. It's like some hideous Frankenstein hybrid of me and that no-talent dog.
The little plaid skirt didn't tip you off?
I thought it was a kilt. Wait, it's not worth it. It's sheet cake.
I only had a mouthful.
Dear God.
What happened?
This ravenous madman's just eaten a live pigeon.
Oh, no!
Stop this madness! Look at yourselves!
Scandinavian shyster, cold-hearted, glad-handed, highway robber, phony, big-tooth, smiling son of a bitch insurance man!
I have waited on you. I have pumiced your heels and set your hair. I don't care anymore. I will not beg.
See you in court.
Oh, dear God, please, no. Please, no. Please don't sue me. My things. Oh, beautiful, beautiful things.
What was that crude, multi-part gesture you unleashed on me?
I had hot coffee all over my hand.
Hello.
Hello, Seattle. Hurry,
hello. They're gonna hang up. Hello. If you don't find that phone, I'm driving this booth off a cliff.
I'm trying to listen.
Oh, damn it.
Was an accident. Was meant as a harmless amusement. I will not stand here and be demonized for this. I am not a monster!
Tony LaRue, I presume.
But there's no such thing, you nit. And I am telling this story.
Very slowly.
It's a bloody great ass chip.
Put that down. All right, that's it. I want you all out of here. And I do not mean a leisurely exit. I mean a breakneck, trampling each other. This theater is on fire, stampede.
All right.
What the hell was that?